Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thruss. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
Hello everyone, I'm Dominic Gay, the senior producer on Watch Dogs 2, and today I will guide you through this vertical slice of the game. Watch Dogs 2 is set in the San Francisco Bay, a beautiful area, a cultural beacon, and the birthplace of the tech revolution. From Oakland to Marin County, from the Golden Gate to Silicon Valley, your adventure will take you all across of the Bay Area. You are part of DedSec, a hacker group rebelling against an establishment that uses technology to take away people's freedom. You play as Marcus Holloway, a brilliant hacker fighting to take back control from this corrupted establishment. This demo is not scripted, and you are free to do as you please in our open world. Using Marcus's skills, you can hack into anyone within the city, into most electronic devices or any car's computer system. Any of these can be manipulated in multiple ways as you progress in the game and extend Marcus's abilities. In this case, Marcus hacks into this car and controls its steering remotely. You can also hack entire areas of the city to powerful effect. Here, we distract all these people by sending messages to their phones. As you explore the Bay Area, you can cross paths with other players, never leaving the comfort of your single-player experience. As you seamlessly encounter other friendly DedSec members, you can communicate with them, and with the single press of a button, join them as a co-op team. But for now, let's continue in solo.
Hey.
Our numbers are going through the roof, but we just promised to blow the lid open on Invite and election fraud.
And we'll deliver. Have faith, sister.
Sure, if we can find evidence that Invite's manipulating social media to help him.
Wrench, where you at, man?
Scouting Congressman Dipshit's apartment from the roof next door. Oh, we fucked up his fundraiser. Almost everyone's gone. Come on, get over here.
Okay, people, this is strictly by the book. Don't paint outside the lines and stay frosty.
Fuck you. Just get in there and find some rusty nails to crucify Thrust at a social media cross.
On my way.
The game has multiple operations the player can discover and decide to pursue. In the interest of time, let's join Marcus as he meets up with another DedSec hacker, Wrench. They are about to infiltrate a politician's penthouse in order to acquire evidence of his plan to rig the elections with the help of a social media giant.
Yo, Wrench.
Captain Dipshit lives over there.
Yo, check it out. You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. It's just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
They're up to something. I'll see what.
The player is free to approach the mission in any way he wishes, as a ghost, as an aggressor, or as a trickster who focuses on manipulation and hacking. Here we're using our new quadcopter to scout the premises. The drone can also be upgraded with new functionalities.
They got armed help in there. Something's definitely up.
Here, we use network hacking to quickly access a security camera within the apartment.
Fine, keep.
They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Where are we on wiping the Congressman's cloud?
That's done, but there's a team at Invite scrubbing the backups, too.
They're good at this?
They're the best computer forensics team we have. You pay top dollar, you get top talent.
That's what I want to hear.
We hack the spy on a phone call, take pictures of the cover-up, and profile our enemies.
Wrench, you ready with my exit strategy?
Define! Ready!
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
The penthouse is approachable from any side, and the player has the means to determine his own plan in order to download the proof he needs. This mission can actually be completed without ever setting foot within the penthouse proper. But this time, let's play as a ghost, using hacking to infiltrate stealthily.
There's something over there.
We distract the guard, and then we quickly hack the door lock to access the penthouse. Here we throw a zapper, a tool we can then modify on the fly through hacking.
Already done. This isn't our first rodeo.
We then set a proximity trigger for a stunning effect and emit a sound to attract the guards. Again, we access the electronic locks for the doors, but this time to lock them to cover our back. We choose to deploy a drone to project our hacking ability in this well-guarded room. We distract the guard by quickly hacking into his phone. We finally managed to reach the target computer. The drone is customized to allow interaction with the computer to set up a wireless transmitter into the network.
You're in. Do your thing.
While we are downloading the evidence of the politician's corruption, the guards are now searching for the intruder that accessed the system.
Let's track this guy down!
We use our custom-made melee weapon, the Thunderball, to knock out the guard.
Get back in cover!
You're only making things worse!
You're in a line of fire!
Here we use our 3D printed electroshock gun to stun this guard. And quickly, we hack into the trophy car's computer to take down our opposition. We tap into the guard's communication system to create a massive distraction to cover our exit. The exit strategy Wrench set up for us is one of many ways the player could use to leave the penthouse.
Holy fuck, this is awesome.
You can poop your pants later, man. Because we are just getting started.
I hope you enjoyed this quick gameplay session. Stay tuned for more about Watch Dogs 2.